Ooh, I wonder if I could set it to take a screenshot of just the gameplay capture and then not get like any of the overlays. Screenshot selected. How about Control Shift T?